Hey guys, Dave here. So today we'll try out something new, which is the Statue of Bravery Attacker Marina. So far, I feel that Marina has been getting a lot better with the recent buff, and it actually makes her quite competitive even against most of the meta heroes. Besides, I've been thinking to do a challenge, which is what if you don't ban any heroes in Master Arena. So out of curiosity, I've tried out this challenge for like 2 days, and surprisingly it still works the same as usual even when I'm playing against most of the top 100 players. So I guess it didn't make too much of a difference as long as you have sufficient heroes to tackle most of the situation in Master Arena. And basically these are the 20 matches that I've played so far, but I will only feature some of the Statue of Bravery Marina matches only, since I didn't want to make a 40 minutes long video, and right now I'll show you guys some Master Arena, so let's go.